But we don't have any coil to run on this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to demonstrate that each process in here is working. If you look here, you got all your different coil size fingers. So we're going to zoom in here. I'm going to step through the process and show you that the motor works, the cutters work, the clamp works. So if you come right in here and zoom in, we're going to show this come down. And the motor's going to turn on. And then the cutters are going to cut. We'll do it again. Watch the motor. So everything works.